Gloss is here, and he has a gun now, so we can begin to have some fun with him. So these two targets over here, I'm not sure if you actually hit them, because you need to be quite precise with them. But this is one of the programs I've made, and he should be able to hit the target. So he's going to do a 360 in the scope. Dead on. He hit them dead on. The other thing I've made programmed him to do is this. It's called Guard My Room. He's scanning. When something hits that distance sensor, which you can see, he's gonna shoot it, so... Yeah, he's noticed us. Usually the person would be standing up, so that's why it's aimed really high. But he powers down, and that's it. So I hope you enjoyed this video about me making Blast even cooler. And I'm about to go make him even more cooler. So stay tuned, I guess. Bye.